how to reset 2019 oil life Kia Sorento. It's just power off, power on, and select setting, and then select service interval. Click OK. You wanna enable it. Adjust how many. If you are using synthetics, or set up 5,000. Oil change. If you wanna set up for 6 months, so select 6 months, and then you save it. Okay, the oil life is save, and that's it. If you want to reset, so just select reset, and yes, that's it, and then go back to the main menu. Thank you.